Alley hoop.
Can't run from me, you foul beast! You think you outsmarted me, the mighty Mordor? I don't think so, Yoked!
Stay tuned for what happens next on Yoked Girth. Now a word from our sponsor. Kids, are you ready for a new wild and wacky puncho fruit flavor? Introducing Apricot. It's a punch to the gut.
So stop by, fill up, and make sure you get your Billy Hog hot dog before you jet away.
Good morning, Brook Hollow. Today is October 20, 1990. This is your news. We have a special breaking report. The police department has released information that more local teenagers have gone missing. They were last seen earlier this week, and the only connection between the teenagers is that they are all students at Brook Hollow High School. This could be linked to the disturbing trend of other possible abductions and missing teenagers from our otherwise quiet town. If anyone has seen the teenagers or has any other information, please contact the police department. The mayor of Brook Hollow has put a curfew into effect for anyone under 18 starting tonight. Now to other news. In the business world, often practical technology some enthusiasts.
Can't remember what happened. Hey! Where am I? What the heck is this place? Everything seems so big! Whoa. Or am I really, really small? This is getting real. You've got this, Hoops!
Signal detected.
Buzzer! Whoa. What was that? Some sort of signal? Maybe it's coming from nearby. Whoa! Where are you headed, Ant? I'm guessing this isn't the only one of these science pods. I should keep searching and see what else I can turn up.
Science!
Does that weevil have asthma? Can insects get asthma? Come on, reindeer nose. Want a piece of this?
Thank you.
Watch it. Speedy coming through. Take a look. Thank you.
Science!
Is that a basketball court?
I was a fool to have ever doubted myself. A fool like Klein, like Kaminsky, like Schmechter, like all of Ominent. I am here in the backyard. Down in the backyard. I mean, I am speaking to you from the backyard. I am tiny! I should gather my thoughts. This is a momentous occasion. Wendell Tolley official log, 89.08.05. Recording as I take my first steps into the miniature world. The sights are unbelievable. The textures, the way the light falls upon every surface, the subtle patterns in all of the objects that surround me, the grass. Even common lawn grass looks like a structure from an alien world. Wait, what's that sound? The very earth is trembling. Over there, what could it be? An ant! My God, today, the world has changed forever.
I'm beat. Let's find someplace safe and catch some Z's. Sigh.
Yo, Aunt! My lucky backpack.
spiderling tastes like popcorn. Whatever's rumbling down there, I'm gonna stomp on it. Mom would kill me if I lost this. Safety first. Watch it! Speedy coming through! I don't want any part of that spider. Not one bit. Can't waste food. Can't waste food. Can't waste food. Banjo. Aw, it didn't work. Looks like one laser is blocked and the other is shorted out. Time to get fixing. Weevil here! And coming through. See what's sneaking around here. thing. Must be a mite.
Scabby, additional flavor scheme available.
Watch it! Speedy coming through! Can't decide what's worse. The taste? Or the smell?
That ladybug would be a menace boxing out in the paint. Giant explosion machine. Dunk the spider.
Sigh. Gross.
Tastes really good. How many aphids is that?
Thank you.
alley hoops, bringing the light. That glowy thing looks like some real nerd stuff.
Science!
Thank you.
get you back in action.
Little help, please.
System reboot in progress.
Thanks for the helping hand. I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized by Dr. Tully's spacer device. Why are you here in the yard? I do not know. In fact, I cannot seem to recall much of anything. A recent power surge has caused a massive raw science containment explosion. This lab, as you can see, is a disaster. And what's worse, the explosion has disrupted my computing power. My memory banks are corrupt. Sorry to pile on the bad news, my new friend. How can I be of service? You are here, in the Oak Lab, built and used by Dr. Wendell Tutelli to experiment on all things small. This is the base of operations for conducting experiments in his yard. Dr. Tully is a brilliant scientist and inventor. He is also my creator. My initial protocol was to serve as the short-order cook of the future. However, I have been recently promoted to acting science manager to assist with his experiments. No doubt my previous work experience has been invaluable to Dr. Tully. Although, now that I am processing it, I have not seen him for several weeks. And now I cannot recall where he went. It must be my corrupted memory banks. It seems you and I are both a little, given my best calculations. Your biomass has been subject to covalent spacing reduction via interatomic. In other words, you have been shrunk. It is likely this was achieved using duct shrinking can be a traumatic experience. To return to your prior size, you would need to successfully activate Dr. Tully's spacer platform. Unfortunately, my readings indicate it is inoperable. It appears to have suffered several malfunctions from the explosion. I am sorry, but it appears you may be stranded here for some time until we find a solution. Haha! That is a great idea! Let me run a full diagnostic scan on it and see what we need to do to get it fixed up. Processing! Memory fault. Code 408B3000. Ominous OS script runtime error. Arg! I am sorry again. It appears I have sustained more damage to my memory chips than it. Without those memories, I do not know how to repair. Dr. Tully used two types of chips to back up my memory. Auxiliary chips are small capacity chips used to store project data. If you find these, I should be able to help you learn new survival recipes. Super chips are special, and they are gold! They back up full directories of my memory system. If we are going to fix the spacer, that data is bound to be on a super chip. I suggest exploring the other labs in the backyard. Return with any memory chips you find. Dr. Tully has built many more labs throughout the yard. Each lab is used for various experimental procedures. I can upload their locations to your scabby. Stand by. Processing. Processing. Error. Five cheese and fries. The lab locations are missing from my memory banks too. But we are in luck. I was able to retrieve the location of one of the facilities, the Hedge Lab. The Hedge Lab is the observation center of the yard, and used for research on arachnid webbing. You will find the hedge near the house if you head southeast. The lab is located deep inside the hedge, sending the coordinates to your scabby. Try to find the Hedge Lab first, but there is nothing stopping you from searching the yard for the other labs. Except, of course, thousands of angry, hungry insects. That reminds me, Dr. Tully locks the important labs with biometric scanners. You will need access for any chance of success. Head over to the ASL terminal and place your hand on the biometric scanner near it. Give it a moment to sync your signature into the mainframe. Once you are registered, you will be granted access to the ASL network of computers too. ASL grants access to daily work items, nay, tasks, nay, quests. Yes, quests. I will reward you raw science for each completed quest. In my science shop, you can trade raw science back for survival recipes from experiments that Wendell conducted when he was first exploring the yard. Log on to the ASL terminal over there and see what is available. Unless you have any other questions, you really should get started finding those chips and have an exponentially great day!
One success after another! I have returned Burns to his original size! It appears that my new raw science containment field is working at 99% effectiveness.
98.5%.
Right, Burgle, right. However, as Burgle indicates, there is some minor insignificant raw science leakage. A note for another time.
Noted.
But I see no reason to put off a human trial. I believe there should be no issues. But, al dentes fortuna juvat. I am ready to prove my creation's full potential. End recording. Burgle, I'd like to record some messages for my family in case things do not go as planned.
Peeping goggles equipped.
Performing diagnostic. Have to keep everything nice and clean.